We'll be right back. And if I say to you tomorrow, to my hands are coming in, it's to a castle I will take you.
Oh, New York City! How does it feel? Well, how does it feel? Hey, you know, I remember being here before. And you know what? There's always a fuck up. And he's a fuck up. Well, thank you very much. Well, good evening, everybody. It's we seem to be becoming residents in your area, New Jersey, and maybe it'll end up like that sooner or later. Well, as we head towards the close of our little old tour, it would only be fair to say that none of any of this work would have been at all possible without the beginning of a new friendship and some new friends that we bring to you tonight. And their enthusiasm and their commitment to our music and embellishing the music and giving their own personality has been crucial to the whole thing being a pleasure. So, ladies and gentlemen, a man who at the beginning of this year, not only he but also his instrument was unheard of virtually everywhere in the United States, has now become the loudest hurdy-gurdy player in the world. Please welcome Mr. Nigel Eaton.
Take it from behind. Take it to some cinema. town, Mr. Jimmy Page.
Tonight, we bring to you, as I was saying earlier, some of the finest musicians from England. Would you give a warm welcome, A, to the man with the broom and the mop and bucket over there, who's doing a very good job with a mop, just like the old days, and B, to one of the finest string arrangers and composers from the United Kingdom, a man of great patience, skill, tenacity, and vocabulary. Would you give a warm, warm welcome to the only man on stage with any flowers at all, which he paid for earlier, Mr. Ed Schirmer. I'll try that again, Mr. Ed Schirmer. And we're indebted to have some people from this magical island with us. Would you give a warm welcome to the CBGB's Memorial Orchestra?
Hey, can you feel it? I mean, can you really, really, really feel it? Can you feel it there in Georgia? Hey, folks, the only reason this works is because we're happy. And to be happy, we have to have really nice friends. So would you give a warm welcome to a man who's given us emotional, moral, and spiritual support throughout the tour. On guitar, mandolin, banjo, and the best vibes in the world from The Cure, Mr. Paul Thompson. On bass guitar, a man who's stacked with vibes from his Cuban heels to the top of his head. Would you give a very, very warm welcome on bass, cello, viola, bass guitar, harmonium, Mr. Charlie Jones. And on drums, a man who's been a powerhouse behind us for the last 94 shows. The man who makes it all work really, really, really. The king, the crystal king, Mr. Michael Lee on drums. And some of that I really mean. It's terribly hard.
Leave you when the summer comes along.
As our world tour draws to an end and we've only got hours left before the pumpkin arrives, we dedicate this next song to the greatest band who've been playing with us for weeks. This is our tribute to our new friends, the Tragically Hip. We wish you lots of luck, guys. Never mind the 49th parallel, it'll all come right.
Gonna give you my, gonna give you. Say what?
Thanks a lot, folks. It's always a kind of strange thing to stand up here and introduce everybody a bit like some kind of demented Larry King, but it's kind of worth it, really, because I get the job, and I can keep the job. Tonight, as we come to the end of our tour, we have to tell you that over the years, the last 27 years, 26 and a half years of Jimmy and I writing music together, we... Yeah, I know. Woo! We've probably reached one of the finest pinnacles of our career to be able to play with so many amazing musicians. Tonight, for those people who didn't make it out there to New Jersey earlier on in the year, we have an amazing troupe of musicians from North Africa. Would you welcome, please, and give a very, very warm Manhattan welcome from Cairo, Egypt, to the Egyptian pharaohs. We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen. Hey, folks! It's been a great night. Thank you very much for giving us so much coming this way. Please give a big hand to two fantastic orchestras tonight. It's been a great night, folks. We'll see you again soon, inshallah. Talk to us. Yeah. Hey, mom, send the wind.
Check too long from up and down. What people mean by down and out.
Be gone upon my face. We'll be right back.
Classic rock, man. Yeah, Supertramp, man. 3 days, man. And a big hand for the orchestras. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Thanks a lot for coming, folks. It's been nearly real. Tonight...